so much for all the wonderful feedback on my last video. I was so scared to post that video with my new green screen, but you guys took that right out of my mind and made me just literally so happy. So thank you guys so much for all the love and positivity shared on that video. And I just want to say, there's gonna be more videos with that green screen. And I love you guys. I love, love, love you guys. Also, I'm not hating or anything, okay? But, I've seen a couple of comments saying that, and these are not hate comments, they really are just trying to help and give me feedback, saying that I, okay, saying that I act like other ASMR artists. I'm not gonna name any, obviously, but there are two specific ones that they think I act like, and just random people. I'm not gonna name them, but I'm just gonna go and say, if you know who I'm talking about, I literally love these two ASMR artists. They're literally my idols. But I'm just gonna go and say, I am me. Every single video on this channel is me. It's nobody else. It's nobody pretending. It's not me acting fake. This is me. I have never uploaded one video on this channel where I think I was acting fake, except my roleplays, because that's kind of the point. But yeah, I just want to go ahead and say, I do not copy anybody. I do me, and I love me. So yeah, I can see why some people might think that, but I mean, sometimes you just kind of have the same style, and if that is what that is, it doesn't always mean that you're copying. So I am who I am, and yeah, so in no way am I trying to copy anybody. Also, I look crazy today. I'm not apologizing anymore because apparently you guys don't like when I apologize so much. So, no, but I look really crazy today. I have these little dangly earrings that I really personally really love, and my hair's a mess, which I love. shirt says, because I know there's gonna be a couple of comments about it. JK, nobody cares about what I'm wearing, but it says, Oklahoma Southern style. I'm not from Oklahoma, but my family is, and on the back it's like really cute. Oh, it's cute. And it says like, you know you're Oklahoman when, and there's like 10 things that are listed, and it's just like funny things, and I think it's really cute, and if you're from Oklahoma, I wonder if you know these things. My grandma is actually in Oklahoma right now. She lives in North Carolina, but she flew at 72, I think, all the way to Oklahoma to, I guess, see some other family. I'm not really sure, but yeah. Oklahoma, some artists, especially Life with Mac, are becoming like memes and stuff. I think it's cute and funny, and most of them are like me, like relatable. But now it's starting to get annoying when and not the ASMR artists, but like the channels that like say, you know, me after this or me or whatever. The videos are cute, but like now, like they're now, okay, now ASMR is kind of becoming like a meme, which was cute at first, but I just feel like now a lot of random people come and are like, I realized I'm getting a lot more comments, and when I look at my fellow ASMRtists, they are too, of like just people being like, how is this my recommended, what even is ASMR, why are you whispering, like just a lot of things that like, you know what I mean. And Grace V always says this, and I really like it. If you don't know why we whisper, or if you don't know what ASMR is, then you should probably educate yourself. I don't know, it always makes me laugh, and I just love it. I love it. But yeah, I feel like you should educate yourself before, like, hating on a video. And not